Guys, so later on in this video, I actually go and tell my grandma for the video that I got of her freaking out over Yoshi. Well, 5,000 people watched that video, and well, basically, here's a little taste of her reaction.
Grandma, 5,000.
What's going on, Hype Train? It's your boy, Hy, here.
I kind of disappeared for like 6 days.
Yeah, dude, this like the vlog grind, I don't know, man. It's difficult. I've kind of just been recovering because it's tough, dude. This is just sort of an update video I wanted to give to you guys. There are big things happening right now. Make sure you have those notifications turned on, bro, because like we might be getting new pets soon.
What? New pets, bro? What?
But like actually, like I'm so freaking excited. We might actually be getting new freaking pets. It's a beautiful day out. There's like 4 helicopters flying by. That's weird. Oh, bless you, Hi. Oh, thank you. But hang on, for just a sec. Can we just like appreciate this cloud right here? Yeah, I don't want to show you my backyard, but just this cloud. Oh my god, that's a cloud, bro. Oh my god, that's a cloud. Wow. Look at the bro, this camera's dope. Look at him. It is a freaking day out. Look at him. That's amazing. What a day. Yeah, as I was saying, we might actually be getting new pets soon, and I'm like so excited. Oh my god. Like, and I want to make it a big video because a lot of people click on my new pet videos. I'm just working on that right now. I've been working like actually my job for like the past 7 days heavy, and it's just like I want to put out content that I'm proud of. I don't know. I just wanted to make this really quick for you guys because, you know, you guys are like my friends and, you know, I wouldn't just like dip on my friend for a week. Speaking of which, dude, I don't think I've posted yet on Snapchat today. Why don't we? What's going on, Hype Train? I'm here making a new video for you guys. Dude, you should freaking add me on Snapchat. Oh, wait, you already f***ing have. Bammo. It's been kind of crazy because a lot of you guys have been like, Hi, where are the videos, man? And I didn't really, I don't know. I started this like 4 months ago and it still just blows me away every single day how much you guys have like incorporated me into your daily routine. Just to like stop producing content and then just to have people like actually say like, where to go, dude? Where are you? You guys are just blowing up my Snap all the time and it just makes me feel good. And I felt like I needed to give you guys a quick little update. So yeah. I've been working hard, I've been working heavy, I've been in the gym. Going back to those three things to get to my dream, the physical, the social, financial. I've been working on the other two right now. I need to be working on the social more. So this is what I'm doing. We got our chicken and egg whites on deck. Gotta stay healthy, bro. Gotta stay healthy. That's hot. We'll cut that part out, that was gross. Oh my. I don't really know what today's video is gonna be about, but like, let's just do it. Those clouds are nice though, so I think we're gonna film a montage of those. The Hype Train's blowing up that I'm making a new video for him. Add me on Snapchat, bro. @play_hy. Bro, I add back. What YouTuber does that? None! Literally none! I know what we have to do today. I don't really know what the title of the video is, but we gotta go hit the gym, bro.
Well, I see you again. Oh my, these freaking clouds, dude.
Tell me you need me.
I love clouds.
This can be the end. Cause though we're so far, you're still under my skin. Need you here with me. This can't be the end, no. I know we can make this work.
We're done with the workout and it's raining out, bro. Wow, dude. I know what time it is. Do you know what time it is? Yeah. It's coconut time, baby. Here it comes. You guys have been like snapping me pictures of you guys getting this brand coconut water. So I don't know, bro. Vita Coco. Hit me up with that sponsorship.
We're Rolero out here. Will, I1L underscore Rolero. I'm a lot cooler than him.
Did you just try to plug in my video? This is my video, okay? I am the creator of this. And they left. Alright. I'm a vapor now, bro. Look at this. It's kind of cool. Little piece of engineering.
What, son? Lucy's not down with the vape, bro.
Let's see it. Let's see it. Lucy. Why are you flinching like that? Like I'm gonna hit you. Why are you flinching? What? Why are you flinching? Look at her. I don't understand you. What?
She's like, I don't know what that is, but I know mom and dad wouldn't like it.
Look, it's not scary.
There's nothing. He's like, I don't trust it. I don't trust it, bro.
You're a silly dog. That's what you are.
I'm weird.
You saw the video with Grandma and Yoshi.
Yeah.
That video got 5,000 views. When we go eat breakfast with her, I'm gonna tell her that 5,000 people watched that video and see how she reacts.
That sounds dope.
How are you?
Much better right now.
Grandma, do you remember when we came last time and I showed you Yoshi?
Oh, I don't remember that at all. How could I forget? Oh my gosh, honey.
Guess how many people have seen this?
Did you send it to the relatives?
No.
Is it people who know me or
no? No, some on the internet.
Oh, someone on the internet. And
yeah.
They don't know me.
They don't know you.
Well, then how?
Well, they know me. They know me.
Oh.
Give me
five or six.
A little bit higher, Grandma. A little bit higher.
A little bit higher.
A little bit more.
More what, honey?
People. More people.
Oh. 20.
Grandma, 5,000.
Honey.
5,000 people, Grandma.
How come, honey?
They like you. You're a star.
They like me.
They like you, yeah. And me too, a little bit. Low key.
Alright guys, that's the video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, make sure to leave a like. Kind of a different one today. I tried to have it more constantly engaging. I don't know. Tell me if you liked it or not. Today's hype comments are on the screen. If you want a shout out, just leave a hype comment, bro. Or if like you want me to read it and be a little happy. I mean, it doesn't have to be about the shout out. You could just make me feel good. Anyways, I hope I hyped up your day a little bit. We are actually getting new pets soon. I'm extremely excited for it. Hype train, I love you guys. Make sure to hit that subscribe button if you haven't already. And as always,